Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.